My name is Mary Warwick. I'm from Gainesville, Florida. I'm a first-year graphic design student at the Savannah College of Art and Design. And my question is, because this bill, the Student Aid and Fiscal Responsibility Act, takes effect in 2014, I would like to know how it will apply to the students who are in school today or have already graduated before the bill becomes law.